Signal to Ryan Blaney when he wants to go. There he goes. Look at those eyes on Denny Hamlin looking in his mirror. What's Ryan Blaney going to do? Right now, he does want to lock onto him. They get separated a little bit in the back straightaway.
Through the speedy drive, Buescher not able to be of much help to Newman. Can't get close enough to push him.
Now what? Denny's got to be careful getting too far out there. Let the big run come. And now as long as they're side by side, he's good. But here comes Newman. Big run. Denny put the block on him. Great job not causing a wreck on that block.
White flag under green. Next flag will end the race, and Newman is there.
Newman's got locked onto his rear bumper, just like he did. Oh, right.
Come on.
Chase Elliott round.
Spinning around, still green. Still green, and here they come.
And here comes Blaney.
Ryan Blaney up behind Ryan Newman, trying to get him to Hamlin.
Newman backed up to Blaney. Big run coming here.
To the inside, Newman to the front.
Nothing Denny Hamlin could do. What can Ryan Blaney now do? Here comes a push from Denny Hamlin. Oh, this thing's not over yet. Not at all.
Ryan Newman off turn four for the final time.